a baldy feather. This is the second one I found now in the wild, my first in Western New York. I did some research after finding the first one. It's actually not illegal to pick them up and take a picture with it. It's only illegal to take it with you, so as long as you leave it back where you found it, you can pick it up. So anyway, we'll leave it back in the water where I found it. Probably, bald eagle probably lost it out there somewhere and it floated in over here.